1, 2, 3 All right. Hello.
Hi, Miss Chenlin.
How, Mrs.
Lin.
Mrs. Lin. You do not look like a Lin. That's fine.
Well, he married.
Excuse
she
me,
took
ma'am.
His
I'm
well,
Mrs.
you don't know
Lin.
That.
I'm Mrs. Lin.
No, I mean a lady. She was.
Booker.
It's
this
1912.
Is Mrs. Lin.
Oh shit.
Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Your husband is a bitch.
Yeah, leave her alone. You didn't stop it, Dan.
Can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
So, like, in this reality, Mrs. Lin
they
is a white
them,
lady.
Them up. They impound in Shantytown.
It's a terrible thing. Reality.
Interspecies relationship.
It's horrible. Fix his mind. It's the worst.
Or interspecies, interrace.
Interrace, yeah. Ha! How do you like that?
That's pretty good.
What do you got?
Was that some speedrunning tech?
Yeah, obviously. You wouldn't even listen to her talk if it was speedrunning.
Mm-hmm.
Let's be honest.
Very true.
I guess we're leaving?
Yeah.
We're leaving? Where's the... Okay.
Yeah.
Once again, I thought it was her leg. Just going, okay.
That's how she points, like, hey, ooh, did you hear my leg crack? It felt good. Are you gonna crack your neck now and make everyone uncomfortable? You sure are. I can't do that.
Did you notice?
I don't like doing that.
Bloody nose.
Why?
Seems to be in style.
This Tara. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
Stop it.
I like punching shit in this game.
What does she have on? Jeez.
Alright, so. So now what?
Well, we gotta get out of here!
If shit's fucked, so how do we do that?
We gotta go to the police impound.
We
got congestion.
Yeah.
I've never been more comfortable in a recording session. Ooh,
that's probably true. And I just realized that. What am I doing? Wasting bullets and I could just be punching people.
You essentially have a sniper strapped to your arm right now.
Yeah, basically. There's one.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
I'm trying to find where they are.
Stop finding them. Start shooting. On a clear day.
Okay.
So how do you like this, sniper?
Satisfying?
Yeah.
I like that they go down.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. I like it when they go down.
Who cares? Fuck your shit.
Yeah.
Ooh! You got this fucking. And then punch him in the spine.
He doesn't need those kneecaps.
That looked like it fucking hurt, too.
Okay, yeah.
Please don't call him.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, probably hurt. I blew out his fucking knee, man. You're probably right. Wait, what? Go on.
Where are you, duck? You know what, Dan? I don't know what you do.
Okay. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Elizabeth!
What do you got?
Here, look around. Maybe there's a lever or something. There you go.
Oh, there's a lever.
There's exactly what I said.
What else would it be, right?
Could be a button.
What?
My finger.
Why does it smell like that?
Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
Maybe Songbird knows what my finger
smells
weird.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
It's not that gross. It's just one of her pinkies.
She's like a completely perfect person, and like her pinky slightly fucked up. She's like, I don't want, it's hideous.
I know.
Fuck you.
Oh shit.
Fuck you.
I know I'm gross. You can spawn
fuck
cover
you.
Right in front of
me. No, I don't wanna.
Oh shit.
Ah,
bro.
That makes it funny though. Oh, I missed.
You are low on health.
Oh,
you did it.
Last resort.
First aid!
See, man, you fucking chucked that shit.
Yeah,
there's you.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
The
Hey.
I like whenever you do that, Elizabeth shows like some disdain.
Yeah, well, that makes sense, right?
I want say that's a RPG. I want to say to the left.
Fuck you!
There's like a mosquito.
Dumb bitch!
I'd say I was like.
What? Where am I?
Okay. Like midway through that, I wanted to say he was dead, but he wasn't.
Okay, I did it. Ammo, okay. Take it. Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Thanks. Thanks, bro.
I think this is so helpful.
I mean, she does stuff. It's better than nothing.
Salt?
Oh, okay. Well, I think I have full salt.
Yeah, you're full.
Yeah.
Use your vigors!
Yeah.
Use your vigors.
How do I. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to switch that one. There we go.
I like shock jacket.
It's.
You get a lot
useful.
Of them. It stuns. If you shock water.
Yeah. That's been a thing since Bioshock 1.
It's been a thing since forever.
Right, yeah.
I like how you were about to arc and then realize.
How do you know that? You don't know that.
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
There's something in the desk?
I mean, maybe.
It's possible. I don't want to assume.
Okay. Get in this elevator, bitch. Oh, yeah, I forgot my hand was fucked up.
Yeah, you did that. That was your choice.
Yeah.
And that's something you gotta do forever now.
That's fine.
I'm surprised you didn't take the more violent approach when that happened.
Hey, I'm not always violent. I just punch everyone,
yeah,
regardless of...
race, sex.
I wasn't gonna... Okay, yeah, sure. I was gonna say whether or not they're bad people or not, but... Alright.
Alignment.
Right.
Religion. Dan'll punch
you. You must think me some sort of... freak.
Your finger's not that bad. Chill out.
A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird.
You think she knows you're doing that behind her? Jesus Christ.
Seems ridiculous.
Is that picking up?
You just gotta tell them that.
Move it to the mic.
I'm sure it's picking up.
Tower, no matter what
happens. How do you break your PS4 controller?
Stop until they come.
Why? What did I do to them?
Is that, are you okay?
This is what I do to fucking kill time.
Dan is
this...
single, ladies.
Yeah, sure. Still true to this day. Let's go.
These are innocent people. Were you expecting to be able to hit him? Well, those are children. You can't hit children.
Oh, that's bullshit!
Oh, damn. Oh shit, wait, look at the fire. Look at the fire. Oh, I thought the book was in the fire and it was just chilling.
Oh. Yeah, I mean, well, I gotta do that every once in a while.
Fair enough.
Makes me feel better. I won't kill anyone else, though, promise.
I mean, it's up to you. Or wait, oh yeah, actually, you can kill these people.
Okay. Oh, wrong button. Where'd you go? Cool.
Give me that mailbag.
Thanks, bro.
Corpse. Purse. Bananas. Food.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Oh god, I'm so I mean, I guess.
Hey, well, wow, I didn't realize we got so many of those.
No, dude, we are basically the best.
I thought we got like five. I knew we had a lot of shield ones, but I did not think we had so many mana ones. Dude, you're still getting health from all. There's an Easter egg somewhere here. But I think it's in a building right now.
Bitch!
Shit. Get no scopes.
There's no way out!
You did it! There's no way- ah! There's actually several ways out.
I actually could have just turned around. That would have been a way out.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Still trying to remember the button scheme here. Okay, what? That's out. Yeah.
Oh, can I see the control? I think the... It's not like an Easter egg, it's just a little thing you can do.
Well, I mean, Easter eggs are in the category of things you can do.
Okay, well, it's not like a hey, it's just a... It's
okay.
If I can get to it. We can choose to, like, shoot this place
up. I like how no one cares, we were just, like, shooting right outside the door of this place and they don't fucking give a shit.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, here we go.
But I punch someone in the face, their head explodes, and everyone freaks the fuck out. What do we got? I can't look down. It's bullshit.
We're just gonna play the guitar. Did you see that small child that ran the fuck away when we got in here?
Yeah. Okay. What the fuck? Good thing we know the same song.
Yeah, really. I thought this part was really cool.
I mean, it's nice. It's cute. Oh. In the sky.
It's just like, take this fucking...
poison apple.
Take this fruit, child, that you were probably going to eat anyway. Aw.
And then I, like, get up the... yeah. into the child's face, like... Amazing.
There's a voxophone here, right?
Booker, there's a lockpick over there.
I was gonna...
What's with how you fucking grab it?
Yeah, really?
You eat these oranges for this kid does.
Mine! Fucking child.
Oh, there it is.
Cool.
Those are keys. Fuck.
Oh, fuck that.
I have no idea where that is.
Do
you want me to look it up? Oh, I was like, is she dead? I thought you slumped over it.
No, but there was a lockpick there, so good thing I went there.
Yeah, really. Good thing we were checking out Elizabeth's booty. Oh, what's that? Fuck, hey, look, we got 10. We used to have 9, now we got 10. Look at that.
Yeah.
It's all worked out.
You know what? You know what? You're right.
Thanks, bud.
We would have had 15, though.
Yeah, well, you know what? Now we got 10.
I guess if you're not drinking that...
increased your health, but decreased yourself.
That's fine. Okay. Yeah, okay, so... is there, no? Just that one thing?
Okay. Well, I think... I want to say the box is in there, but I have no idea. But fuck it.
I will butt fuck it.
Gross.
Ha! Ain't no leakage. What is happening? Okay, I thought she was leaking. I was like, what?
Like, what are you... I was like... we got beds and shit here.
What is this? Okay.
Garbage chute.
Oh, right.
Some garbage.
How you guys doing? Oh man, this looks like a happy. She's all we still have.
Please, hobo woman.
Help her.
Is he just punching this wall? Wait, are you trying to save someone?
Daughter's sick. Need doctor.
I got her. Oh.
Keep your guns, we need food. Wait, go towards that.
I thought I already did.
There's people.
Oh, already, yeah, you yeah did. I already did that. Did. Whoops! How you doing, child? What the fuck's going on with
hit
this?
It harder! Oh, hello.
Ah, yeah, fuck my ass.
Hit it harder!
I'm gonna fuck your shit.
Go to the...
what are they doing, guy?
See, these guys are fucking mad. You know what you want. But if you look to the right, you can make you guys some food for them.
Sure
there you go, guys. And now you can, they have a shit ton of money there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So, give them food and steal the money that they were stealing.
Well, they were, I think they were just mad.
I kind of want to punch them, I'm not going to lie.
I mean, I can't stop you, nor will I, but if that's what you want to do, that's your choice.
I'll leave him be.
Leave him be for
just
now.
Just this once.
Dude, there's food on all shit.
We'll punch that guy, though. The fuck are you doing?
He's fucking... what's she... oh, you're scaring her.
Oh,
she's
no.
Oh, what, dude, that dude's putting his...
no. Oh, God, it's fucking scary ass shit. Oh, oh my God.
Quit wasting that. Hold on, wait, go back. There's a terror thing. To your left? Nah, I guess I'm crazy.
Yeah, you're crazy.
I could have swore I saw a terror.
You could have swore you saw?
Did I stutter?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, go back. Where's that bitch?
What bitch?
Where are these bitches?
What bitches?
Wait, turn to the left. Oh.
Oh, shit.
I
figured I would add to the torture.
You're fucking... vegetables locked up.
How you guys doing? I'm gonna spank one of you.
That's what you're gonna do.
Okay, nice and simple. No more suffering.
You
cool.
No, you just hit him in the butt, now they're on fire. They're still suffering.
I think, well... quick and short.
Wanna see something else quick and short?
No.
Go watch Cloverfield Lane. The movie's an hour and a half. It's pretty quick.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
The short movie? It's the Cloverfield movie that just dropped?
Yep, that's the one. That's the one I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, it's a good movie.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
Don't I have a grenade?
No. We have the devil's kiss thing.
Is that not a grenade?
Yeah, it is a grenade. I thought it meant like just a grenade. Hello.
Wow, okay, good.
We did it.
That's a good grenade.
That's a great grenade.
Yeah, okay.
Shock him with a fucking loose cannon.
I don't need fucking aim. What do I need to aim for? Get out of here.
Both about as big as that fucking.
That's what I'm saying.
Marker.
That's why I don't need to aim.
Can of beans.
Should what? What the fuck?
You gotta destroy the turret things. Those things with health bars.
These? What?
No, see the.
Oh!
Giant.
Oh my god,
bars?
What?
Well, that.
Can
them.
I?
There we go.
Oh. Whoa! What the fuck is happening? Where are they? Oh!
They're gonna kill you.
Oh no, I'm fine. Ah!
Oh, fine.
Can I do that? No? Did it do it? I think it did it.
No,
oh, can I? Nothing?
No, I
did so. Did it? I can't tell. I can't. I'm scared.
Yep.
Okay. It's doing stuff.
There you go.
Fuck you!
Now you're shooting at it.
Now I'm doing it. Actually, it's probably. Thanks.
Ah!
I should probably actually just use this for.
Dude, that thing would break your fucking hand.
Nah, you can
fucking.
Yeah! Oh. A little too hot.
The tip got hot.
Bitch! Ah!
Pissed.
Turrets don't feel emotions.
Stupid.
Ah!
If they don't, then why is that one so pissed?
You're right.
That's all I've got.
Look at that.
The top of a dude's head. I did see the top of a dude's head. Jesus Christ. How hot does that have to be to melt bone?
Pretty fucking hot. I'm pretty sure in order to melt bone, your shit needs to be hot. Facts. okay.
That's science of Dan. This is all
there. There is. There's also some people over there.
I wonder if it's possible to, like, jump and then, like, or if you've been able to cross that gap.
I don't know. I'm going this way, though.
You completely went past that figure.
Do I care?
I mean, salt. Kind of, because you're kind of low. Whatever, man. What you do?
The answer is.
Wait, no, this is my game. Yeah, go back!
The answer is, I don't care.
Hi-oh.
And take this, you dumb bitch.
Cool.
Wanna reload real quick? That'd be cool. Nah. I'm going wrong.
Giant rocket.
Okay. There we
probably help you out.
Oh, I tried to dismount. I missed.
Shoot.
Where am I going?
There's a. He disappeared. What are they called?
I don't know. I have no idea. What I'm
Robot knives, you know? I don't know
where
they go.
Oh, hey. Fuck you, George.
Got it.
Can you fucking stop it, you? Now, I'm aware of that, but I can't really do that. Yes. I suppose I could pick up this and then get it. Oh my god!
Yeah, what's thing behind you, I believe?
I don't believe so. I think I'm just getting. Oh, maybe there. Okay, well.
If only there was some.
Ah!
Oh. You did it. That was you.
You right.
Oh, Elizabeth is using the needle on you, too.
Okay.
Where am I going? What do you got? This. Boy, this. Well, let's go.
These are the weapons you love.
Oh, they're pretty okay. I like the RPG. This is a warm controller.
I mean, radiates heat. It's the the special edition.
Shit, dude. You don't want to talk about it? Fair enough.
Look at all these health bars. Where are you going?
I'm putting that there. I'm gonna go back. I'm coming in hot.
You certainly are.
One more. Now, out of here. Please get out of here. Okay. Please get out of here. Bear trap.
I would laugh if you got killed by it. Oh, it's a burger.
I can't eat the burger, ironically enough.
Yeah, really. You ate all the apples and the pears and fucking bananas in the world, but as soon as you see a burger,
a burger.
A burger.
Fucking Christ, I did it again.
That's alright, you still got it.
No moving on. Shit.
All RPGs are pretty slow, I think. I think the price of bullets, that is.
That guy just jumped!
What the fuck?
He's not having it. I don't know what it was, but he's not about to be a part of it. You guys are not good.
I thought you. Okay!
Lay down.
Oh.
I thought I just let him. Let's see what he would do.
He'd punch you in the face. Oh, Jesus!
Yeah. There's a guy that just jumped and killed himself.
I have no idea.
I wasn't sure of that. I'm glad you saw that, too. Actually, no, I shouldn't. Dan disagrees.
I disagree.
There's something other gun.
There's a garrison.
I mean, the machine gun's okay. It's not the best gun.
It does stuff.
Or a different gun? It's the gun I've got, and that's what matters.
You got a lock here.
You right.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Is this where you're supposed to be going?
Yeah.
So, where places where you're supposed to be going, it doesn't take any lockpicks, right?
Yeah, it takes a hairpin.
Okay.
Which is what?
She has.
Ooh, damn.
She's whatever, man.
We're leaving Shantytown.
She's taking her sweet ass time. That's okay.
Emphasis on that sweet ass.
Sweet ass.
That was a quick loading screen.
Doop, boop, boop, doop.
Columbia Authority? I think there's a thing in here somewhere. If memory serves.
Like what kind of thing? Like a good thing?
I'll go for repeater. Just semi-auto. Yeah.
Does it do more damage?
I'm not sure. I just feel like trying out a different gun.
Okay.
I'm keeping that crank gun.
My wish. Okay.
I was gonna say. Ha! Oh no, it's awesome.
Yeah, that's what a repeater is. Right. It's an automatic weapon.
Yeah.
What the fuck? That is too good.
I'd love to see this game in third person.
What? What the fuck?
This is like the Vox are run by Daisy Fitz, the lady who got our ship. In this reality. What's up? Murder Crow? Let's go. There's a chest? Ayo! Give it to me. What are we at? 5 and 5? We'll even it out.
Nice.
That shit's. Alright.
After him!
You guys suck. Goddamn. I'm just raiding your shit.
I'm just raiding your shit.
They're like, get him! In your guys' showers?
Quick, shit in their sink, that'll show them. Oh, nice.
Fuck you guys.
What the fuck is this lady at? can hear her.
Yeah. Where was she?
Wait, there, yeah.
Oh, that isn't even her.
That's not
a decoy.
That's not
a lady. Nah!
Jesus!
Ha! Oh, fuck.
What the fuck's happening?
Is it done?
No, it's coming up.
Do we have a thing where, like, sometimes your weapon reloads and stuff? The Lord judges. Fuck,
I don't think so.
Fuck, I just made cover for this. Oh, fuck.
Why would you do that? Let that bitch up! Let that bitch up! Ah!
Ah! Good. Two torpedo bullets.
Worth it. David and Goliath though, or I got that?
Yeah. Well, you've been getting
working on it.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I'm just letting you keep tally.
Okay, well,
where's that fucking thing at?
That's in your, yeah, it's right there.
How many? Ooh, five? That
seems right up your alley.
That seems worth it, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Some carbons.
Carbon.
There you go.
Carbon.
Give me this shit. Oh, some gear too. New shirt. Jumping to or from sky grants brief invulnerability.
I mean, take it.
I mean, it's
we don't have anything. It's better than nothing.
Yeah, it's actually pretty helpful. So like, right when you jump down, you're invincible. So like, you skyline strike somebody, they're not gonna be able to do shit to you. We are very powerful. To say the least. Where the fuck? What are you busy doing?
There they are, the tools.
She's gotta have her dialogue first. Then we get
our airship. She's busy talking, I guess. You good now? Thank you.
Elizabeth.
Coins in the cushion. I'm getting some shit.
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, look at me. I'm dead.
Yeah.
They're tarnished, Dan. They don't count. They're just tarnished.
Oh, no. Did you tell that story on the channel?
Oh, fucking.
Sure. We must have, but I don't remember.
Probably. If you want to tell it again, it might be ideal.
Fucking. Okay, so we went into the GameStop. I can't remember what we were looking for. We were just looking for something to play, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And, we heard the two GameStop employees, and one of them sounded pretty distraught, to say the least. He was very upset about something. So, as we listened on to what the issue was about, he was talking about what I assume is another employee, also a friend, maybe.
Mm-hmm. From the way he was talking, not their friend anymore.
Not really a friend, more like an acquaintance who he talks shit about behind his back, probably.
Yeah, yeah.
But basically, they both got platinums in the new Wolfenstein game.
The one that came out before the new one?
I'm pretty sure no. But maybe. It might have. It doesn't matter. They were both out at the time, so I can't say which one it was. But basically, the last boss, he's like, it's a tarnished platinum because he glitched it. It's tarnished!
He glitched the final boss.
He glitched the final boss. Now, whether he did it on purpose or not, I don't know.
From the way he was super pissed about it, I'd say he did it on purpose.
Yeah,
if not, then that guy's pissed off about a lot of bullshit.
Yeah, yeah, right.
He accidentally got a platinum, and that pisses me off.
But he's like, I don't respect his platinum.
Yeah.
Because it was tarnished.
He says tarnished platinum.
Tarnished platinum. So if you ever win because of some bullshit in a video game, you get a platinum.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking tarnished. You are garbage. You garbage. What are you fucking? What the fuck?
We're in a different. We're,
what? What the fuck?
We've jumped realities once again.
Okay.
On, head back to first time? Hello.
Oh my god. Give me more. Just give me it all.
I'm doing it, Dan. Booker, if the box, I think you might like the first one. There's going to be a
revolution. Just it looks nice. Mm-hmm. It's got a nice scope. I like scopes.
Yeah.
It's a nice small reticule. I like small reticules.
Lockpick. Ooh, we got six. We used to have nine, but now we got six. Get the fuck out of here. This place freaks me out. Get up the...
Get up the fuck... Go!
This place is scary. Fuck. Good thing I searched that barrel.
Good job, you did it.
Mm-hmm. Where are we at? Please, okay.
Ah, fuck, man.
Fate.
Oh, shit.
The people... God, that looks terrifying.
Punch him. No more misery.
Mm-hmm. Jesus Christ. Oh, he had dialogue.
It's too bad he's too busy being a scary fuck.
Yeah.
I don't want to be a part of it.
Yeah, fuck
once
that.
We get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Who's fucking Gonzo?
So now we're back in the original reality.
I think so.
Okay.
What is the original reality?
Fuck, man.
Do you ever think about that one?
We'll find out in the next episode.
Oh, shit.
Unless there's a cutscene here.
Oh, just do it now. Just do it. We gotta do it now. We gotta do it. Oh, fuck.
Ah! See you guys next episode!